like you rapping, yo. You ready?
Young D's ashy as hell.
Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look. It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every scene. Days go by, it's the bigger love of the family.
We are searching for the Smoky Mountains, so that includes Gatlinburg, Pigeon Forge, definitely has to have a hot tub, definitely has to have a pool table.
No gym, we postponing our summer body to 2021 due to COVID-19.
Get out of the house, get some relaxation. We like to use Airbnb.
We have found our cabin.
With 10 guests. It's only us two. 3 bedrooms, 5 beds, 4 baths.
Perfect for social distance. Professionally cleaned COVID getaway. We'll show them a little bit.
Just a little razzle dazzle. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
So what's up, y'all? Let's put in an order. Texas Roadhouse. They come to your car. And they take your order. And you can order ready-to-grill steaks. We'll take these to the cabin with us, man. Throw these on the grill in the cabin. Man, what y'all know about that?
This is how you have to order steaks during the coronavirus.
Gotta get on this roll, y'all. Mm-hmm.
Going on a little cabin getaway.
This is how you get away. You know what I'm saying? This is how you still travel. You know, you do it with you and yours. And you get out somewhere and go ahead and be secluded, and you can still go have fun. We about to show y'all some shit, man.
Guess what, bitch? Coronavirus! Coronavirus!
Shit on the road.
Shit is real! Shit is getting real! Shit is real!
Coronavirus!
Shit is real! Shit is getting real! Shit is real! Coronavirus!
Feet,
your destination will be on the left.
We out, you made it.
This is our nice little cabin for the next few days.
It is really nice.
We have a little dining room, a living room, fireplace. Yes, we're gonna be playing pool. We see we brought our little fur baby with us.
Yeah, this is our first field trip.
Oh, bedroom with a jacuzzi tub next to it. Give you the full tour. Let's close the door so no bears come in. We're gonna choose one of the bedrooms up here. We got choices, y'all.
Yeah, we got choices. This is a 3-bedroom cat. Hey girl, look
at my eyes.
Look up.
Come on, ladybug.
Right here.
Right here. Okay, so we have this beautiful view.
Yeah, it is a beautiful view.
It is.
Oh, that's beautiful. Get on in and get in that same. This is our balcony.
You like it, Ladybug? You like it, Ladybug?
This
is our hotel
down there.
This is downstairs.
Oh, this is the main balcony with the jacuzzi.
So I like how that's closed off, the wall right there. Oh, the big windows here. Yeah. So we're here.
Gatlinburg.
Time to get it.
So you can get a little getaway during the pandemic.
Yeah.
This is how you do it.
Coronavirus.
We ain't gonna stop our travels.
Today is Sunday. Fun day. It's just Sunday fun day. Our getaway Sunday.
Yeah.
Look at the
watching our every move.
We're everywhere, like I always say.
You know, they say you can't do it. Yeah, you can. They say you can't do a lot of stuff, right? They say you can't do this, you can't do that. You can't be like, I wanna be like Mike. They say you can't do it. But watch us do it. Hey, do it.
But hey, where's your wine, Jennifer? That's water. What is wrong? Sherrod, don't drink water.
A toast with our friends. Cheers.
I'm a soon drunk on fall. I might already love her right in front of all y'all.
That's it. Hey, that bear be knocking on the door.
What you gonna do if a bear and Ladybug is barking?
I'm gonna say cheers to the bear and your babies and your baby bears and your mama bear. That's what I'm gonna do. Hey.
Shot way out there.
You're my baby. Come on and let me in, baby.
Down.
I'm not.
Oh.
What you got working over here?
We got portobello mushrooms.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Poblano peppers, and I'm going to stuff them with cream cheese and bacon. Yummy.
Cream cheese with a bacon.
Oh, the bacon?
Uh-huh. Oh. Bacon. What's in this cream cheese?
Jalapenos right now, and I'm going to put some seasoning in it.
Quarantine cabin life. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Baby, what you out here doing?
I'm out here filming with the drone.
Where's the drone?
Had this ready for you.
Ladybug.
Watch out for the grizzlies. The black bears.
Look what came off the grill. Look at that juice. So two steaks, two burgers, a couple sausages. That's what we still got on the grill. So I got these brats. They almost done. This steak, I'm about to pull that.
What's up, y'all?
We are here social distancing.
Social distancing. In the finest way possible.
Yes, exactly.
Well, first off, shout out to Desi and Keith's Wonder Love, our travel page. Follow us
on YouTube.
Subscribe, like, share, comment.
Yes. You can forage the whole strip. Everything's closed except for grocery stores and gas stations. So you got to come prepared. Like, you got to bring your food.
Yeah. And definitely if you want a social distance, right? Man, the bears are going to come. We the
oh
only humans
gosh.
Out here. We the only ones doing activity. Like, all these cabins are empty. So, you know, bears can smell food from miles away. So I'm watching for him to run up on me and everything.
Literally, he was having me watch for bears for him.
Run up the dribble.
Yeah.
Grab everything. Get your food. Get your alcohol. Get your
yes.
mixers.
We brought games.
Suntan. If you need suntan. Sunblock. Sunblock. Mosquito blocker.
We even brought easels to
easel.
Paint.
We're going to paint tomorrow.
We have a paint and sip up there.
Mm-hmm.
On the balcony. We're going to paint.
Looking out the mountains.
We're going to Bob Ross it. And of course, we packed all of our Clorox wipes and our bleach spray. I even made some disinfectant out of rubbing alcohol so she can't find any in the store.
Mm-hmm.
Just come prepared. You just gotta come prepared. I mean, we're comfortable. We're comfortable. We feel good.
I understand. Be responsible and all that type of stuff. But do you. Do it the best way you know how.
Exactly. Cheers to feeling good.
We came to this cabin and it's nighttime and it's so relaxing. Everybody deserves a getaway.
Ready, giddy, and giddy.
Hey, that's ugly. That's not like a real, like, a getaway. Everybody deserves it. And you should treat yourself. You really should. Cheers to treating yourself. Drink to that.
Hey. This is my husband. My crazy, 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 crazy husband.
Stay home with me.
I'm gonna stay home with you forever. Okay, that's how we do it. That's how we do it.
Put it on. Spot is on. Chains on my feet. Come on, not the drone. So beat like me.
Oh shit.
Hey.
Damn. Damn, that was almost good.
Hey.
Oh shit.
Hey, good hit. Good hit. It's your ponytail in the way. Okay, you lost. Hey, I'm a winner. I'm a winner. I'm a winner.
This is the best right way of playing. I don't know. I'm teasing me. Yo, she cheating her ass off. Stop. Stop.
Things about as big as my palm. It's a big moth, butterfly, fairy moth.
Why it won't fly away? Look at this thing. Look at it, baby.
Ladybug. Ladybug.
What's up, y'all? Wow. We gotta take this trash out. Hopefully, the bears come.
He doesn't want them to come, but we came up here and I want to see bears.
I want to see them too.
So, we're gonna put this in the locked trash bin outside. And we're gonna keep checking in the front to see if we could get some bears.
I'm going out there and get live close ups with them and I'm gonna interview them, ask them what they think about COVID-19.
Stay, mama. What was that? So we have to put it in this locked compartment. Uh-oh. Hopefully they smell it soon.
They'll climb on top of it trying to get in and everything.
He'll be
in our chairs with some coffee and just watch them play in the trash can.
Are you gonna really do that?
Hell no.
Hey, I might. I'm gonna get some coffee. I'm gonna be sipping my tea.
Like, hey, little bears.
Hey.
Hey.
So, got the session set up to get our paint on. Look at that view. Yeah. Got the time lapse jumping. And I'm just out here just grooving. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with having some trees as friends. Over there, man. Look at that work. Hold on. Y'all gotta look at this. See that? Y'all see that? Look at that view. Trying to make me a Picasso. You see it?
Getting our Bob Ross on.
Bob Ross on it all the way.
We have Happy Little Tree Mints. These help you paint. Got your hat, baby?
Oh, yeah. See it?
Yes, Bob Ross in it. So relaxing.
I chuck the deuces on y'all.
Yes, time to leave this beautiful place.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining us. You know, so make sure you come again. Subscribe, like, comment,
hit the bell.
Desi and Keese, one love. Signing out.
Signing out.